السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Good morning, my friend. Today I'm going to talk about Taj Mahal. The city of Agra is world famous for the Taj Mahal, built by Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan in memory of his beloved wife. However, it's also famous for the Agra Fort, which is veritable treasure trove of the Mughal architecture tradition. The various buildings within sprawling fort complex represent the assimilation of different culture, which was the mark of the Mughal period. The structure of Taj Mahal adheres to the Islamic style, Mughal style of architecture, which flourished in India during the medieval period. The Islamic style of architecture is also referred to as the Indo-Islamic style of architecture. This magnificent monument is set around of graffiti or four gardens plan, which is split by water crosses, a reflection of the Persian style. The Taj Mahal itself is not set within the trough. But is located towards the far end of the enclosure near the bank of River Yaman. Taj Mahal is built on a high plinth, which has fort tapering minarets at each corner. At the center of the plinth is octangular structure comprising of a central hall with four similar halls grouped around it. A central bulbous dome stands atop of the roof of the Taj is surrounded by four chaitres. Domes corny supported by fillers, mainly seen in Hindu or local mountain, and sometimes in Islamic building. The Taj Mahal is two-storied structure, each having arched recess with highly decorated iwan in the middle. The tombs of Mumtaz Mahal and Shah Jahan are actually located in the basement, while their reliefs are placed directly above of the upper hall. The Taj Mahal internally made of white marble, and its upper white wall are decorated with exquisite Bitra Dura stone inlay work. It's said that different types of brushes and semi brushes stone were used in the intricate inlay work done on Taj Mahal. In spite of its massive preparation, Taj Mahal looks whiteless and airy. Each section of this unique moment belongs harmoniously with each other to create a perfect unit. The Taj Mahal and the gardens in front of it can be approached through an arched getaway.